The students, I'm your teacher Fatma, and today we're going to be learning about farm animals. I hope you've gone through this chapter, which is on page number 50 and 51, with the help of your mother. Also, do watch some videos on farm animals. Now we're going to learn some more things about farm animals through these questions and answers. Open up your notebook, write these questions, write today's date, day, and topic, which is farm animals, and write question number one, which is name some farm animals. Number one is cow, sheep, goat, and chicken. Okay, question number two is what do we get from farm animals? The answer is we get the following things from farm animals, which is milk, wool, and meat. Question number three is from where do we get leather? Answer is we get leather from goats and cows. Question number four is how should we treat animals? We should be kind to animals, we should feed them well, and they should not work too hard. These are the answers in the question. You have to write these on your notebook.